This is how you apply the tendon track for golfer's elbow. Golfer's elbow is pain on the inside of the elbow, right where this bump is. And what we want to do is squeeze the muscle that comes from that bump. So the mark pad goes on the inside part, just down from the bump, about an inch and a half. The other pad is right in the middle of the forearm. When you slide the strap through the slot, the two pads come together, squeezing this muscle, decreasing the stress at the elbow.